Thank you. Come up to the third row. Third row, come up to the second row. got to be on the second row. Boys on the second row. Come on up. Oh, this is looking good. Look at that. We're all all right, y'all ready to get started tonight? Huh? Are you ready to get started?
Yeah.
I don't hear y'all. Are you ready to get started?
Yeah.
I think you're ready now.
You heard him.
Let's all stand tonight. Let's bow our heads, close our lips, close our eyes. Once again, we're going to ask Pastor Seville to open us up in prayer.
Father, we love you, and we're thankful for this day that you've given to us, God. Lord, we're thankful for each young person that's here, and every adult that's here, and those who think for business, God. Lord, I pray that you'll just sweep in this place and empower the Holy Ghost tonight. Lord, that you'll just minister to each and every heart. God, I pray that you'll bless the Carters as they minister tonight. Bless each and every heart and ear that are receptive. God, I pray that laughter will do good like a medicine, God, that our soul will be healthy because of laughing. But God, I pray that our soul will be drawn closer to you, God, and there'll be a certainty, God, that we're living right in the center of your will. Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Do I have a girl that's not got a blue ticket all week long? Not one blue ticket. Any girl not got a blue ticket? Alright, any girl want a blue ticket? Alright, right there. Do I got a boy who's not got a blue ticket all week long? Alright, you want to help me, Josiah? Alright, let's all stand. Let me get these. It is no mystery. Here you go, buddy. Alright, we ought to know this by now, so I really want to hear you singing it really, really loud.
Jesus, because he was in he what? He went into heaven. Yes, he's in heaven right now, interceding for us and preparing us a mansion. Now let's put our treasure.
Now we have a case of the missing girl's offering.
No, but we are on a new case tonight.
That's
we
right.
are on the case of the new.
Is the thief? Somebody stole something. Did you do it?
No.
I mean, I know it's not mine, but it's your good taste, good. You sure this is who we sell?
You're a messy eater.
I'm just happy now.
Honestly, like me, I'm not a messy eater. They don't feed us anything in prison,
especially great sandwiches.
Now, you're not gonna squeal on me, are you? I mean, an honest thief like me, I can trust you guys from that telling where you can. No? This isn't stealing, is it? I mean, nobody claimed it. I know it's not mine, but is it still stealing? I don't think so.
So what do you think, Joe? Do you think that's a good piece of evidence?
I think that'll work. I think that'll help us crack the case.
Oh, good.
We might catch
him. When I seen that, I thought for sure, yep, that's gonna work. That'll help us catch that thief. That evidence was right there in the sand. I'm telling you.
You did a good job, Francie Drew.
I know.
I'm proud of it. Hey.
Yeah.
Oh, all that work, I'm getting a little bit hungry.
Well, I picked up the donuts today.
You did? I ate all them this morning before we went out. I'm hungry again from all that walking around.
I brought me a sandwich today, a jelly sandwich. I have it right here on the hook.
Oh, good. Are you sure you brought it?
I know I brought that jelly sandwich.
Maybe
it
was
right
a
there.
Horrible bag and it fell out on the way to work today.
No, I knew it was there. I made it on the counter today, and there was I was kind of messy, so I got jelly all over the counter.
Yeah.
I wiped it off. I put it in a Ziploc baggie.
Right.
I stuck it in the Walmart bag. I walked down the road, and I passed the park, and
yeah.
I see all the pretty flowers. So
yeah, you probably set it
pictures.
Down in the park.
No,
and it fell out,
I
and you
didn't.
Left it in the park.
I didn't, because then after I left the
and
park,
some dogs eat my lunch.
No, I went to Dairy Queen after that.
Dairy, why did you go to Dairy Queen this morning before work?
Because you like donuts for breakfast, and I like I need a blizzard. So
a blizzard for breakfast?
I'm just a little mini blizzard, and I was eating it, and I know I had the sandwich still on my arm because I was walking down the bin.
Yeah.
I got here, I threw the little blizzard cup away in the trash can before I came into the
office. Well, that's what you did. You threw it in there, the
Joe,
sandwich slid off
I
of the trash
it.
Can.
I did it. The bag's right there. When I hung it on the hook where I always hang my lunch, it was in that bag.
Mm-hmm. Earned a bad reputation.
I tell you, you must have been doing yoga because the Bible says we should forgive our enemies.
Right.
Doesn't the Bible say that?
When they say when someone asks you to forgive them, Jesus wants you to forgive them. He said, be kind one to another, forgiving one another, because who forgave us of all the bad things we've done?
Christ, Jesus.
If Jesus can forgive us, surely we ought to forgive somebody else.
Yeah, it's a jelly sandwich. It was my lunch, but I think we're going to forgive you.
Thank you. I appreciate that so much.
But Cool Cat, you have got to stop this stealing. You just got out and you already started. They're going to send you back to jail.
It is a sin to steal. You know that, right?
You really need to ask Jesus to forgive you of those sins.
Jesus, will you please forgive me of my sins? I'm so sorry.
I hope he's really sincere. What do you think, guys?
I hope he is. I hope he's not just saying that just to get out of getting in trouble. I hope he really meant it from his heart.
Yeah. All right. Well, we'll forgive you. We'll see you later. How about coming to church on Sunday?
That's right. We have fun on Sunday morning.
Yeah.
I'll try.
Okay.
All right.
All right. That's good. See you later, Cool Cat Craig.
He fell over backwards. You okay back there?
Wow. Oh, man, I can't believe Cool Cat Craig is out of jail.
Stay safe besides going to church.
How?
Read your Bible. Pray.
We've got a song. Read your Bible and pray every day.
I need one person right there. Come and help me.
Okay. Start setting down on this so we can grow.
I want to see everybody's fake Bibles. Your fake Bibles. Your pretend Bibles.
Read your Bible.
Let's go.